When we discover these tunnels, we hope to find some rest from the endless noon. We realized we needed a quiet place, hidden from the scorching sunlight, away from the rumbling ocean. A different place where we could at last find the long-awaited change of atmosphere. Where we find balance, not just among ourselves, but harmony within our own bodies and souls. These chambers were our refuges when we couldn't bear the weight of our existence. After staying for hundreds of years in the light, darkness preserved our sanity. I tried to keep this place secret from him, but I had to make a choice. When I saw him losing his mind, he reminded me of us. I felt pity for him. I decided to lead him down here to grant him some relief. Oh, what a mistake it was.
She reflects her own past failures onto me. She fears that I will become the monster she once was. Be conscious when she's around. Her innocent purity is just a well-rehearsed disguise. Wasting time. This phrase has no rhyme or reason. After the centuries I've spent working, I needed a calm and quiet place. I originally built this facility to explore the depths of the ocean and to research, but eventually I spent more time resting here. This was the only place where I could hide from her. She judges me for demolishing long-forgotten buildings on an abandoned island, while she is directly responsible for much greater destruction. And after she told me about their failure, she dared asking me to destroy Quern. Her agony is not my concern, and especially not yours. This power is not hers to give or take.
Thank you. Thank you.